And Mr. Jenkins, we'd like to thank you for going on the record. Your testimony, as you can imagine, is of the utmost importance to us, since you're the only survivor of the accident. So if you could just begin by telling us, best you can, what happened that morning.
You gotta get ready. Company's already talking criminal negligence.
I heard you hired a lawyer. Company's not vouching for you anymore?
I end up being more exposed than I thought.
Oh my God.
Are they mad at Dad because of the mine?
Hope your dad rots in jail for killing 10 miners.
You people are milking it.
No developments in the case of a teen who went missing on the afternoon of August 27th.
Would anyone be trying to hurt the family for something in response to the accident? You know, the miners, strange, violent.
You okay?
Not really.
I'm happy to give you a ride if you need one. I'd like to help you out any way I can.
This seems like you're cheerful.
I don't have the luxury of sitting around the house all day and morning.
Miss Dole, what are you doing out here?
I think maybe I'm gonna spot him. It's crazy.
Well, my worker said they saw you with Amos Jenkins.
What do I care what people think?
You okay?
Yeah.
You're gonna find him, ma'am.
I know you're in the woods with him. If you know what happened in that mine, you should say something, Amos.
Just wanting to be normal again. Everything back where it was.